let's dance. Put on your red shoes and dance the blues. Let's dance to the song they're playing on the radio. Let's sway while color light up your face. Let's sway, sway through the crowd in an empty space.
Everybody, you probably recognize this song, don't you? This, of course, is Let's Dance by the legendary David Bowie. So, of course, as you guys have probably heard, he sadly passed away recently. It is sad and, you know, heartbreaking that he has passed on, but we are so, so super lucky that we have been blessed with his music throughout all these years. And this is something that will live on for a lifetime, forever, is to be able to listen to his music and still inspire people out there. So thank you, David Bowie, for all your years of music and dedication. You are amazing and we will never forget you. And the crazy thing about David Bowie is musically, I'm kind of connected to him. And it might sound a little bit weird, but let me explain it to you. So back in the 70s, David Bowie actually purchased a organ from my family. It's called the Chamberlain. The Chamberlain is a musical instrument. I will have to put some links down so you guys can see samples of what it sounds like, but it's like a synthesized organ that was back then it was something like astonishing for the time, because the technology is nothing like it is these days. And so the cool thing was he actually met up with my dad and purchased the Chamberlain organ back in the 70s. And he actually used it on his album called Low. So if you ever have a chance to listen to some of the music on Low, you will definitely be hearing my grandpa's organ. So it's really cool to know that we have that small little connection in life. And anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed my version of it. May he always rest peacefully. Thank you, David, for everything that you've done and inspired so, so many people. Hope everybody has a spooktacular day. And please make sure you tune in next Tuesday for another Tunes Tuesday, and I'll have a rockin' song for you. All right, guys, thanks for tuning in, and as always, big Bella hugs. Bye, everybody. Ah. Okay, let's do a better breath this time.